NESN celebrates the many accomplishments and achievements of African Americans in New England sports.
Earl Wilson and Elijah Pumpsy Green will be forever linked in Red Sox history. Wilson was considered the better prospect and might have been the first to break the Sox color barrier, except he was drafted into the Marines in 1957. Instead, it was Green who would become the Sox first black player on July 21, 1959. Just 7 days later, Wilson made his debut and became the first black pitcher in Sox history. That same day, Green would record his first major league hit. In 1962, Wilson became the first black pitcher to throw a no-hitter in the American League. He would also hit a home run, becoming just the fourth pitcher to homer and toss a no-hitter in the same game. His record of 33 home runs as a pitcher in the post-expansion era still stands today.